Juvenile arrested after authorities say he led Charleston County deputies on a chase in a stolen SUV through downtown Charleston. It all started when a deputy saw the SUV driving more than 70 miles per hour down King Street Sunday morning. The chase went from Sumter and Cummings Streets to Drake and Reed Streets. The driver tried to run away but was arrested. The juvenile now faces multiple charges, including having an open container and reckless driving.